Hello from Ibiza.
Hello.
It's July, Thursday the 24th, and we're sitting down by our little bit of beach. There's not actually any sand, and it's absolutely beautiful. Turn and show. This is the view we have at the moment.
And look there. It's our hotel.
It's our hotel.
It's really peaceful here.
Yeah, well, we finally made it.
Yes. We're in Portanax on the north coast of Ibiza.
We were on the piss last night and somebody had me awake at 6:30 in the morning because they wanted breakfast at 7. The breakfast was just 8 o'clock.
Yeah, who said it was at 7?
The guy said it was till 9. Anywho. So yeah, we're going to chill out today and then we're probably going to head out tonight somewhere.
Yeah. Run out. Bye. We on?
Are we on?
Testing.
Hello.
9:30 PM local time in Portanax, Ibiza. We're still on our first day, Thursday the 23rd of July. 24th of July 2014. Month
today, I'll be 31. Finally catching me up. Well, I picked up a bit of tan today.
Bit of a one.
But yeah, not bad going for one day in the sun. Tomorrow we're going to come back black.
We are. So
we're all ready and just about to go downstairs and join in with the YMCA and all that shite that's playing downstairs.
Yeah, we've had our dinner. It's alright.
It was better than last night's wasn't it? And the wine that we took that like almost had been completely pickled when we got off the plane last night, because the wine tasted lovely last night and it tastes disgusting tonight. We have to change it or what, so we'll be keeping off that night and on the
champagne.
Because the pina colada was gross.
So it's nice and lush.
We've been taking it easy today because we're kind of dying when we woke up this morning.
Oh, ew, 5:30.
Oh yeah, so someone decided to wake me up at 5:30 to go for breakfast. I was like, wow, it's the middle of the night. So we will do over and out for now and we'll check in later on. Bye-bye.
Yeah, we're on. Hello.
Hello.
Friday the 25th of July 2014. Our second but last day in Portanax.
Snip.
I know. It's been really short, but yeah.
Just been on the beach. Well, the sea.
Had a little dip. It's a bit of a mission down there to like get in.
All rocky and stuff.
Rocky, and then it was mossy, so getting in was like a bit of a kamikaze. It's lovely, the water's fresh and like quite warm. The sun is shining.
The sun tomorrow I'm gonna be like.
That's the update.
Bye
bye. Right, we're on. Hello!
Hello, we are at airport.
Saturday 26th July 2014. This is our last day of it. 3-day trip to Ibiza. We just had a very, very nice taxi driver.
Oh yes, he's very friendly, took our photo and everything.
Yeah. Said bye to Julio the cat.
Who we became friends with and stayed outside our apartment all night.
All night, opened the curtains this morning, and there he was, still sat there.
Found our last bag before we go and check in for our flight.
Duty free, here we come. A few hours time, back in Newcastle. Kapoof. Quite a nice colour though.
Yeah.
Nice colour, it's great.
Well deserved.
Yes.
Over and out.
Bye.